Hello.
Hey lad, how's it going?
Nothing much, man. Just, just chilling in my room watching a Rocky training montage on YouTube,
Oh, sweet man, love that movie.
Yeah, I know that they're pretty awesome. And Sylvester Stallone, man, I mean, he's like, what, 70? And he's still killing it.
But shouldn't you be studying for the matters that we have next week?
Yeah, I don't think there's any point of studying. Look, I've tried all the methods, and it's just nothing is sticking to the brain. I can't seem to concentrate whenever I'm studying, so I'm just gonna wing it, and then fail, and get beat by my mom.
Why don't you try an unorthodox method then?
I don't know. If simple studying doesn't work, then thinking outside the box probably won't work either.
Look, I'm just spitballing. At least try something. Anyways, I have to go. My mom wants me to go do the dishes before she gets back. I'll see you later.
Okay, I'll see you later. Oh, and tell your sister she's a lot for Saturday night. Hey man, I need you to come over. How'd you get here so fast?
Papa, man!
Gee, oh, right. Look, there's a reason I called you here. I need your help. I'm gonna need you to train me.
Good! Because you're gonna eat lightning and you're gonna crap thunder!
I'm the one who's doing the test. No, shouldn't I be doing this?
Thank you. Hello?
A few moments later.
Math test? Dude, it's Spanish, not math.
Wait, no, you told me we had a math test this week.
I did? Oh, crap. Sorry, I meant to say Spanish.
How the hell do you mix Spanish with math?
I'm sorry, man. Look, I'll see you in a bit. I'm sure it'll be fine.